So it has to be one of these two buffoons over here.
How did things go with Tengis? Did you get your trading permit?
Yeah.
But not without a struggle, I bet.
You seen this before?
An amulet? Sure. They're things you hang around your neck.
No shit.
It's kinda nice. Would you sell it to me?
Sorry, I'd rather keep it.
What for?
I'm trying to find out who it might belong to.
Can't help you there, but if you can't find the owner, I'll take it off your hands.
Alright, Dingus doesn't know.
Hey, wait. That's the amulet I found in the cellar. How'd you get your hands on it? You better have a good explanation.
Zarina gave it to me. What do you know about it?
Zarina entrusted you with that? You're not even a Morcon.
That's why she chose me.
Not my place to question Zarina, so I'll tell you what I know. Was having a drink with Ghosta in the cellar. I went to my table, stood on something hard. Found this amulet stuffed in a crack in the ground. Of course, when I recognized what it was, I went straight to Zarina and gave it to her.
Is that everything?
What do you mean, that's it? Just drop it. An outsider shouldn't get involved in our matters. Leave me alone, got work to do.
He knows something's up.
Go, go!
So we question everybody, so more likely Vladdy's our guy.
Fresh air. Man, that recycled, purified crap in the grotto ain't the same.
Yeah.
It's not that bad.
I thought you'd hate it even more being an outsider. Long as it works, right? Okay if we keep moving?
Sure.
Great. Off we go, then. If you don't mind, I'm planning on making a little detour.
What kind of detour?
Got some business to take care of with a merchant. She's in an outpost of ours, more or less on the way up to the ruins.
I thought Morcons needed a permit for that.
What makes you think I...
Yeah, what makes you think I really care about permits?
What makes you think I don't have one, huh? Yeah, we have a lot of rules. When you learn the system, you gotta love it. Anyway.
Oh, hello.
Anyway, let's take a quick breather. Maybe you finally like to tell me.
Yo, you want help? At least we got some nice XP.
You want to know where I'm from?
For most people, it's a pretty simple question. Trying to run away from something awful you did in a past life?
The past belongs in the past. The only thing that matters is who I am now.
I usually like to know who I'm alone in the wilderness with. But if you want to keep it to yourself, that's fair enough, I guess. Let's keep going. Not much further to the Morcon outpost.
What business do you have there, exactly?
Just... business. The details aren't any outsider's concern.
Boo.
Tell me something. How'd you end up in the grotto?
Why you wanna know?
Just curious. No need to get all defensive. Almost there. Hold on for a moment, okay? I'll be right back.
Oh, Vlad. What can I help you with?
You have it? You know what?
Yeah, I got it.
Hand it over, then.
I don't have it here, dipshit. It's in the usual place.
I already looked there.
Wait, what? Oh, shit. Someone must have stolen it. Look, I'll deal with this when I have a second.
You better. Anyway, I'm going. Got other things to be doing.
Really? That's all.
Alright, that happened.
Well, I'm done here. Shall we carry on?
About that merchant.
Yeah, what about her?
What did you trade with her?
Nothing interesting. I bring her a few odds and ends from the grotto. She gives me stuff in return. Nothing more to say, really.
You're not telling me what's really going on.
What do you... Look, just keep your nose out of it, okay? None of your damn business. Maybe I'll share a few details if we get to know each other better.
Whatever you're up to, I want in.
Just like that, huh? Let's finish the hunt first, okay? I'll think it over.
Let's go.
Sure, follow me.
Do nothing. You can't do anything.
You're an interesting guy, you know that?
Yep.
Really? In what way?
The second you catch a whiff of profit, you dive in head first. Screw asking if what we're up to is above the board or not.
Does that bother you?
Me? Not one bit. You just might want to be more careful about who you make these kind of offers to.
Yo, the offer's always the highest bidder.
Where exactly did you see the screamers?
In the ruins. We should be there soon. Don't let your guard down. This place is a... Don't let your guard down. This place is a stomping ground for mutants, too. Don't want to get their attention. Those tasty screamers I saw should be around here somewhere. Keep your eyes peeled. Listen, don't engage without me. I know they're just screamers, but there are loads of them. Right, the screamers should be around here somewhere. When I saw the pack last time, there were more than a few. Okay, how's this for a plan? I'll stay here and lay a trap. You go on ahead and lure them to me.
Got it.
Got it.
Great. Should be the perfect pincer attack. Off you go then. I'll be here. I'll show that monster.
All right, we'll get him. There we go.
A fight like that makes you feel alive, right? And look at this meat. Our bellies will be full for weeks. Leave the corpses where they are. When we get back to the grotto, I'll send some people to bring them back. So, you in a rush to go home?
Are you not?
Nah, let's just say my blade can manage a few more hits before it needs sharpening. Hey, you ever seen a cyclops?
Yep.
Yeah, I have.
Man, then you know how dangerous those big bastards are. So, now that the screamers have warmed us up, how about it? Wanna try to take down a cyclops?
About the Cyclops.
Want to head towards it?
We can take it down together.
That's the spirit, buddy. Follow me. I saw it over this way. Let's show it who's boss.
Darn, I was hoping to fast travel there. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Come on, get in there. Ouch. Yo, free XP. Right in the foot. Wait, he has a laser eye? There we go.
About the Cyclops. The Cyclops is history.
Whoa, color me impressed. Good job. Honestly, didn't think we'd get out of there alive. Right. We really should head back now. We're not home and dry just yet.
Got it.
Okay, follow me. I can't believe it. What a rush. We actually took down a fucking Cyclops. You're one mean bastard, you know that? Next time Marat mocks me, I'll rub our little conquest in his smug face. Man, I'm beat. Wish someone would carry me home.
Sounds like you think, not me thing.
A flight and a half, huh? Be glad when we're back in the grotto. Not much further, thank Ravok. No need to make a detour to the outpost this time. Hang on. You see that guy? I'm sure I know him. Oh yeah, he definitely shouldn't be outside. Just gonna have a little talk. Don't even think about getting involved, okay? More con business. Hey, you!
Oh boy. Don't move unless he has a gun. That's the key right now. Wait for the gun. Dude, hurry up, I gotta pee! Tempted to pull Skyrim now and just go and then watch him just like die or something. They're just standing there. Menacingly.
I know you. Ilger, right?
No. Well, yes, but...
No one gave you permission to be out here, did they? In fact, have you even finished your training in the cages? Let alone pass the arena test?
Yes, of course. I got Khan's permission.
Excuse me? I'm choking on your bullshit. I'm one of Khan's closest confidants. If he'd sent you out, I'd know. So, you see, we have a problem. Either get your ass back inside or...
No, please. I can't go back in there. Please, just leave me alone.
Too bad for you, I'm not a poacher.
What do you mean? Why?
Because I'm too lazy to take your worthless hide prisoner. Letting you go isn't an option. Which leaves me only one choice. You shouldn't have come here! Thought that guy might have caused a bit of tension between us, you know? Difference of opinion kind of thing. But I'm glad you didn't get in the way of more Khan justice. Ravok demanded it. Anyway, it's all done now. Man, this has been a long expedition. Itching to get home, pay the cellar a visit.
Yep, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
All right, follow me. I'm, sorry you had to see that. Don't think badly of us just because of that one guy. Gotta say, surprised me.
Stuff.
How so?
Well, you just stood aside, respected more Khan justice. That in itself is worthy of respect, you know. Hey, enough of this ass kissing. We're almost back now.
I see.
Almost there.
Okay, here we are. Quite a ride, huh? Funny what a quick hunting trip can turn into. I'll give the word that those screamers need to be picked up. See you around.
Yo, can you give a good word for me? Ooh, level up. See, can I... No. God darn it. Hey, who can I talk to over here to get me some things?
Can't right now.
I can't.
You can teach me.
Let's see, armor. Yeah, no. Sixth sense. At least we got something a little bit better now. Ugh.
Wait, I heard you had a certain...
Oh, errand. Hello.
Depends who's asking.
My name's Evika. Don't try to deny you have it. You got the amulet from Zarina, and now you're trying to find out who it belongs to. Come here. It's better we talk in private.
Yes. Dude, she's cute. I'll take it.
Let's get to the point, okay? The amulet doesn't belong to you.
Duh.
I want it, and I want you to tell Zarina that someone stole it. So, name your price.
I have a couple of questions first.
Can I trust you?
You'd better, if you want your amulet back.
Don't make me regret talking when I could have just killed you and taken it. I suppose we both need to establish some trust. You're no Morcon. I'll answer your questions. But if I find you trying to trick us, I'll have to kill you.
What's the story behind the amulet?
The Crichton amulet goes back centuries. The story goes that there were once two gods, Ravok and Crichton. When we created the grotto to save ourselves from the Great Comet, they fought for dominion over our people. Obviously, Ravok won in the end. He banished Crichton from the kingdom of the Morcons and set out the commandments, which the Morcons still follow to this day. The commandments of balance.
Who are these others you're part of?
We're followers of Crichton. We work in secret, in the very depths of the underground. If the resistors found us, they'd torture and kill us.
And the poachers?
They're the same as the resistors. Well, at least most of them are. They hunt us because we threaten their way of life. When the grotto opened up, old, forgotten ideals came flooding in. When we're a threat to them, they're afraid we'll be able to bring them down one day. What a day that would be.
You really believe in this Crichton god?
Of course. But he's so much more than just a god. He is inspiration itself. The embodiment of freedom, peace, and self-determination. Do you understand? We Morcons haven't always been so brutal. The old stories have been forbidden by Ravok's followers. But we remember them. We were once like everyone else outside the grotto. No prisoners, no torturing. We never inflicted any pain upon ourselves. And there were no blood rituals. We still remember those times, even if the others don't. Maybe now you see what's at stake here. Right here, right now, the future of the Morcons is in your hands. Zarina and her resistors can't be allowed to find out that Crichton's followers are growing in strength.
Okay. Later. So we have a decision. Either we can say we lost it, not get the approval. I don't know. I'm gonna rat her out.